Welcome.
Welcome to the Rebel.
Oh,
yeah.
me add you to my collection.
I was here last night, and I'm more scared tonight than I was last night, and even though I knew what was going to happen. Yeah.
The favorite part was probably the two girls in the game. They were sensational.
First time. What'd you think?
It was absolutely incredible. Like, I cannot describe how insane the setting is. Like, and I mean, the people are terrifying. They just scare you out of your wits. But it was the decoration.
And all of the sensations, the smells, the sight, the sounds,
everything
amazing.
Just molded it together into something incredible.
Just coming through Rutherford Manor Haunt for the first time. What'd you think, man?
It is freaking creepy. I'm blown away by all the props and all the detail that goes into this. It's pretty nuts.
Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Did you have a favorite part?
All of it is pretty good, actually.
Which part scared you the most?
Oh my god!
I cannot be afraid. I cannot be denied.
You look like a